striving forward, a sister, a powerful, beautiful sister. That you, mother. Sing song first. But please welcome to the stage, Sandra Cross. Give us a round. Ever since her first release in 1979 of the song I Adore You, Sandra Cross has been achieving a number of number one hits, with arguably one of the most popular being Country Living. You are going to be back up ahead? I'll back you, don't worry. I'm here for you. Yeah. And Jacqueline, woo! That's our backing skill. Back, back, back.
Say thanks again, another award. I'm just overwhelmed, really, really grateful. When I think back to when I first started at the age of 14, I can only think of memories of sitting down in my brother's bedroom and putting on Janet Kay's records and Carol Thompson records and just laying back and just dreaming and saying, I want to be like them, I want to sound like them. So this one again is for just gratitude to Janet and Carol for all the inspiration you've given me over the years.
John Downey, ladies and gentlemen, John Downey.
Okay. A round of applause for Curtis Walker and Jacqueline Shepherd. Jacqueline Shepherd can be found on redmooncredo.com on Wednesday, 6 to 8. One of the inspirations of me doing this awards was working with, I call him the great Ronald Ferguson. Ronald, right? Because he again was working with the band who are going to be, or have celebrated 30 years in the business, okay? And to present the award, I want you to welcome on stage another giant in the business, is Mr. King Sowers. Yeah. One of my university events, a certain man didn't turn up, and this man stepped in. And he's also stepped in again, because after him we have the after show party at JJ's, which is run by this great man here, all right? So, King Sowers, we're going to present the award to the, that award there. We're going to present this award to the band members of the Rough Cut Band. If you look through their history, apart from Bob Marley, I don't know who they have not backed in the reggae industry. This band is a worldwide, international reggae band. They deserve much more appreciation and respect that they get. And I want to welcome on the stage at least Tony Rothcutt. I don't know if the other members of the band are here and can come up and represent. But big round of applause, big cheering for the Rothcutt Band.
Thank you to all of the rest of the music fraternity. As you know, we've been working with the music fraternity for years, over 30 odd years. And when we started, we wanted to sound like a record when we were doing a stage show. That is one reason why we got together. And just some local youths from Stonebridge and ours then, you know. But we've been all over the world. Japan, Thailand, Africa, so much places, staying in some of the best hotels. Well, I've seen some of the worst. I'm just saying though. It's kept us going. I wanna really even say thanks to my veterans then, as we've been stick together, through thick and thin, for years, 30 odd years, that's a long time. Serious, you know? And we realized that we have sung together and we enjoy playing together. So we're gonna try and we're gonna keep it together as long as we can. You know, but I wanna just thank everybody. I want to give a special thanks to Mr. Rodolfo Mans, supporting me all through those years. Always supporting me and still supporting me. Respect. Just thank you. Yeah, before you leave, I would like to have this 1 minute silence for our brother, Smiley Culture. Yes, thank you. So thanks, King Sam. Thanks, Roscott. Many, many, many years of great music, and I know more music to come for all of you brothers. Thank you very much. Okay. I'm going to close off the award section by being a little self-indulgent. SABA stands for Society for Advancement of Black Arts. It started in 1986 while I was at college. I did my first production in 1990. And I used to do an annual show in High Wycombe at Wycombe Swan Comedy Show. And I used to organise and not perform. And I also, from then, I started UK and Sound and Talent Show, which a lot of the people that you see doing their thing now have come through UK and Sound, too many to mention. But what's been consistent through all those years is a young lady who started up with us as a volunteer while she was at college, and she's still working with UK Side, and there's an award that's called Behind the Scenes Support. So Nikki, she doesn't even know this. Behind the Scenes Support, Nikki Charles, okay? Nikki has been with UK Side the whole production from the early 90s. So this is for you. I know you didn't know it was coming, but it's for you. Alright? You gotta say something now.
I have to say, I'm not really an on-stage person.
I know that's what's called behind the scenes.
Okay, so I'd like to thank John. He's right, I've worked with him for many years, and through him I've made a lot of contacts, and you know, he helped me for university, and you know, he helped support me and he kept me going strong. So I say a big thank you for that. He's known by my mum and dad, they love him too. So thank you all for coming tonight for a fantastic turnout, and I hope you all enjoy the rest of the night. So thank you very much.
Okay. There's going to be a lot more thank yous because I've got some new members. I've got Frank and Jay Abdul, some new members, and a lot of thank yous have come out, but we're going to have a little break now for about 10 minutes.